Well, what's going on here, I wonder? This game looks rather familiar to me. I wonder if it does to you too. What is this little chap's doing? Oh, hang on, they're all falling. Well, it's only lemmings. Hello everyone, how are you? My name's Dave. I am representing D4 Gaming. And welcome to my channel. So, lemmings on the Super Nintendo. And here we go. First level. I have a bit of a digger. I'll speed it up a bit. This is really easy. I like a good puzzle game from time to time. Good fun. Say Lemmings is pretty old school anyway. Started off on a lot of computer systems, then went on to consoles. It'd be great if they revisited Lemmings again. It would be awesome. Superb! Right, next level then. Only floaters can survive this. Okay. Let's deal with these one at a time. Lead them all over to the exit. How are you all doing? Hope you're doing well. Right, good. All the lemmings accounted for. Let's go on to stage 3. Tailor made for blockers. Right, let's go for the blocking scenario here. Speed it up a bit. Put you there. You there. Put one over here somewhere. And just let one drop. There we go. You'll be seeing something funny happen in a minute. They're all going in there. Well, can't free you any other way, guys. Sorry. But there we go. Only needed to save 10%, and I got 90 rescued, so not too bad. Miners and climbers. All good. Where's my pickaxe? There we go. Got them all. Look at them climbing up. Yay, go to 100%. Lovely job. Level 5. You need bashes this time. Easy enough. Okay. This is a nice and easy level. A whole stream of them there. Yeah, dig your way through there. Dig your way through. There we go. Got loads of bashing I could do. So these ones can come back. That one can take the high road. He's walking all the way out there. Come on, you. You're nearly there. Hop in. There we go. How about that? Blockers and bombers. Let's do it. Get you there. And I'm afraid we're going to have to blow you up. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Simple little technique. But it does good. We're jumping into the fiery demon mouth. Are you actually living or are you dying? Who knows? At least it's better than being burnt by this thing up here. That would be crispy lemmings, that would be. Go on in. Into the mouth of hell. Right. Builders will help you here. Oh, level 7, not bad. There you go. Up you go. Get themselves out of this one. Be interesting if they can. Thank you. Oh, it seems they might be able to get out of this one. Well, we're going to run out of builders there. I've never used it in rapid succession like that before, but hey. Alright, not as complicated as it looks. There we go. Just got to get them back to the other way. Speed it up. It's easy. Boing, 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 boing. And one left to blow up. There we go. Bye bye. Popped your clogs. Here we go. As long as you try your best. Alright, so we need to put a blocker right here. Because that happens. I've lost two. Never mind. Just dig through. There we go. I hope I didn't lose one too many there. Yeah, let's go put him out of his misery.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
There we go. Sayonara. Did it. Losing a couple didn't matter. Smile if you love lemmings. Too many have died, probably. My TV screen's going a bit funny. It's my job to see anything. I don't know what I've affected the capture, but then they may have done. Who knows? There we go. Well, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Lemmings. And I hope you have a good Christmas. And I'll see you very soon. Take care, everyone. And if you like my channel, like and subscribe. Thanks very much, guys. Bye.